times. You don't have to be afraid of what you fear inside. It's alright.